Father dear, I oft times hear you speak of Erden's Isle. Her lofty seas, her valleys green, her mountains rude and wild. So why did you abandon it? The reason to me tell. Oh, son, I loved my native land with energy and pride, till blight came over. My rent and taxes were too high, I could not them redeem. And that's the cruel reason why I left old Skibbereen. How well do I remember that bleak December day, when the landlords and the sheriff came to drive us all away. They set my roof on fire with cursed Saxon spleen. Your mother, too, God rest her soul, fell on the snowy ground. She fainted in her anguish neath the desolated ground. She never rose, but passed away from and found a quiet grave, me boys, in dear old Skibbereen. And you were only 2 years old, and feeble was your frame. I could not leave you with my friends. You dead of night unseen, and heaved a sigh and bid goodbye to dear old Skibbereen. Oh, Father dear, the day will come when an answer to the call, when Irishmen with feet and stern will rally one and all. I'll be the man to lead the van beneath that flag of green. And loud and high we'll raise a cry, revenge for Skibbereen.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.